Here's my new Foxeer camera. Got it from, I got it from surveilzone. Shipping is the slowest ever. It took a month almost to get here. Doesn't matter what shipping option it seems like, but anyways, top connector, NTSC. I got it with the 2.1 lens. I seem to really like the 1.8 or 2.1 when flying quads. And just the image quality is way better on these. Let's see what's in there. I see a lot of stuff now is going to a servo connection. All mine in the past I've always soldered or whatever, but starting to convert them over. You got a little bracket. My QAV210 Charpu edition has holes in the plate, so this camera just screws right in there. It's awesome. There it is. You can see it's not a monster. It's very light. Pins are on the top. I figure that way, so when it's in your quad, your plates, if it's on the bottom, you're pinching it, you know? You can see that lens is pretty good size. But I like it. I have another one with a 1.8 and then another one with a 2.1 just like this one, and they're great for quads. You can see good out to the side and nothing will surprise you because the quality's good as well. So anyway, we'll get some flight footage later. Enjoy.